Bitch. Corvette, hop in a motherfucking jet like that. Him and that, him and that like that. They were like, pop, why you all like that? Why you talk like that? Why you all like that? I'm off of Eddie, I'm up.
Now who wanna suck my pussy?
Fuck being good, I'm a bad bitch. I'm sick of motherfuckers trying to tell me how to live. Fuck what?
Now what the heck? What the heck? Why does everyone make fun of your neck? Lower back. Lower back.
All them bitches is my sons, but who's the daddy?
I graduate with honors. I ball Nate O'Connor. I did a freestyle, then I got a shout out from Obama. Yes, yes, I am ill. I going for the kill.
Okay, this is Put a Finger Down, Unpopular Opinions About Food Edition. If you put more than 5 fingers down, your opinions about food are definitely different than most. Put a finger down if you believe that orange juice is superior to apple juice. Put a finger down if you think watermelon is overrated. Put a finger down if you prefer Pepsi over Coke. Put a finger down if you like mushrooms. Put a finger down if you believe avocados or guacamole is disgusting. Put a finger down if you prefer vanilla ice cream over chocolate ice cream. Put a finger down if you don't like Nutella and or think that peanut butter is better. Put a finger down if you enjoy drinking milk by itself. Put a finger down if you enjoy eating soggy cereal. Put a finger down if you don't like cake. Put a finger down if you think orange candies are the best flavor of candy. Put a finger down if you think dark chocolate is better than milk chocolate. And lastly, put a finger down if you like pickles.
I think I'm falling in love. She said, what you know about love? I tell you everything. I got what you need. Woke up in the store and get what you want. Okay.
You get what you please.
I'ma pull up in a goddamn race. I'm gonna work it.
She said, jacuzzi, jacuzzi, the water feel good on her toe.
Walking in the winter wonderland.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Blitzen and all his reindeer pulling on the reins.
Now we're back. What the heck? Why does everyone make fun of your neck? Lower back. Lower back. Lower back. Why does everyone
do lasagna? I'ma pull up in a goddamn race.
I'm gonna work it. She said, jacuzzi, jacuzzi, the water feel good on her toe.
Bitch, you're my soulmate.
LED light strips are currently 40% off, and when you use the discount code in the description below, you'll get an extra 10% off. Your purchases support this channel.
I'm about to prove that all y'all the same. Look, if you're next to your boyfriend, show him this video. I guarantee all 5 fingers will be down because you probably did it along with all the other women in the world. You ready? Put a finger down if your girlfriend ever just goes, I'm fine. Forget about it. Nope, never mind. Like, forget about it. Like, what? Put a finger down if your girlfriend ever just asks you questions like, do you think I'm cute? Do you even love me? Like, do you like me? Like, what? Put a finger down if your girlfriend just starts random arguments throughout the day. Like, no reason behind them, just starts them. Put a finger down if you don't let your girlfriend get her way and she scoots all the way to the edge of the bed. Like, what was the point in that? And last but not least, put a finger down if your girlfriend's always hungry, but never knows what to eat, but gets mad at you because you don't know what she wants to eat. Now, how'd that work?
Bitch. Corvette, hop in a motherfucking jet like that. Him and that, him and that like that. They were like, pop, why you all like that? Why you talk like that? Why you all like that? I'm off of Eddie, I'm up.
I'm sorry for simping. But simping's what I do. If you saw me like I saw you, then you could be my boo.
I'm single.
I'm not. I actually have like the most beautiful, best girlfriend in the world. She makes me so happy. I'm glad that I wake up every day and she's mine.
I'm still single.
That must suck.
All right, this is Put a Finger Down, completely random edition. I am literally making things up as I film this. Put a finger down if you are over the age of 15. Put a finger down if you were born in February, April, June, August, or October. Put a finger down if you have ever driven a car. Put a finger down if you have an unhealthy addiction to Mario Kart. Put a finger down if you live in an apartment or a condo. Put a finger down if you have ever dyed your hair. Put a finger down if you own an Apple product at this very moment. Put a finger down if you think basketball is better than soccer. Put a finger down if you have more than $100 and it must be your own money. Put a finger down if you've ever bought anything from Wish or Zaful. Put a finger down if blue is your favorite color. Put a finger down if you've ever used a face mask. Put a finger down if you think pineapple belongs on pizza. And lastly, put a finger down if you own an Xbox.
I think you have a little crush on me.
Ew, no.
Yeah, I think you do.
This is for couples only. Who's the most fun in the relationship? Who makes the food in the relationship? Who's the most talented? Who's the most adventurous in the relationship? Who spends the most money in the relationship? Who's the best kisser? Who smells the best? Who loves the most? Who gives the best massages in the relationship? Last question, who will be the first to die in the relationship?
Never have I ever, clingy edition. Put a finger down if you miss them 5 minutes after saying bye. Put a finger down if you've ever cried over something little. Put a finger down if you started overthinking when they didn't text you back for at least 30 minutes. Put a finger down if you ask for one more kiss when saying bye. Put a finger down if you text them multiple times when they don't answer. Put a finger down if you say I love you more. Put a finger down if you still get butterflies or nervous when you see them. Put a finger down if you do everything with them if you could. Put a finger down if they're the only person you talk to. And put a finger down if you want them in your future.
Hoes on me, left and right. Glon, I put them out like a light. Hoes on me, left and right. Glon, I put them.
Put a finger down, do you love him edition. Put a finger down if you smile when you think about him. Put a finger down if you talk to your friends about him. Put a finger down if you make up scenarios in your head about him. Put a finger down if you obsessively look over his texts. Put a finger down if you feel butterflies in your stomach when you're around him. Put a finger down if you think about him right before you go to bed. Put a finger down if you think about him when you wake up. Put a finger down if you care more about your outfit when you know you're gonna see him that day. Put a finger down if you strategically time your texts or snaps to him. Put a finger down if you've completely forgotten about what you were doing while you were looking at him. And put a finger down if you've thought about him more than once during this video.
Exactly why you light me up inside like the 4th of July. Whenever you're around, I always seem to smile and be.
I take your beat right from you, you bitch, I'm a dog. Woo. Beat the whole walls loose. Hey. Hop in the fall. Woo.
Okay, who initiated the first kiss? Who apologizes first after a fight? Who is the funny one? Who is more romantic?
Wait.
Who is the most patient? Who's the better cook?
That's easy.
Who said I love you first? Who takes longer to get ready in the morning?
You definitely chose me.
Who is grumpier in the morning? Who's more stubborn?
You definitely
is the bigger baby when sick? Who is the social butterfly? Who is the messy one? Who spends the most money? Who loses their key?
If you don't like the way I talk, then why am I on your mind?
I feel like I'm dead. I'm alive, but I'm dead.
Okay, this one's for couples only. Who was interested first? Who's more needy? Who apologizes first after an argument? Who's more romantic? Who wears the pants in the relationship? Who's older? Who said I love you first? Who's the slower replier? Who's better at TikTok? Who spends the most money? Who's funnier? Who sleeps all the time? Who's the social butterfly? Disrupt like you
shoot. Who wears the pants? Who made the first move? Who's a better kisser? Who's smarter? Who works harder? Who's always right? Who's gonna make more money? Who wants to get married first? Who's funnier? Who wants more kids? Who wears the pants? Who needs the most attention? Who's more likely to get away with murder? Who's most athletic? Who buys better gifts? Who texts first in the morning? Who's more attractive? Who's the most adventurous? Who's hornier? Who's more outgoing? Who's most likely to become TikTok famous?